Bristol Community College, Mathematics with Dan Avedikian, Math 119, Fundamental Statistics, Section 7.3, Problem 2. This is Section 7.3, Problem Number 2. It says, fill in the blank. The probability that Z is less than or equal to 1.26 equals blank. So, first of all, what are we trying to find? You don't have to draw the picture, but for some people it really helps. So let's draw a bell curve. And the 1.26 is how far along the bottom you are. It's 1.26 standard deviations above average because it's positive. And we want the probability of being less than that, so the area to the left of it. So the question is asking us to find this probability. So we need to look that up in that standard normal chart. So we need to look up 1.26. So the first step is to write the 1.26 so that it has two places after the decimal, which it already has. There's no work to be done there. Next, we split the number to look up into two parts by pulling off the rightmost digit. The 6 is the rightmost digit, so it comes off to the side. The third step is to write a 0.0 in front of the rightmost digit that we pulled off, so it's written now as 0.06. Now we go to the chart. We're going to go to the 1.2 row of the positive part of the chart and see where that intersects with the 0.6 column. And if you find that point of intersection, it's 0.8962. So the chart that we use is set up to tell us the area to the left of what we looked up. So the area we're looking for is 0.8962. So that's what goes in the blank, 0.8962. So the probability that Z is less than or equal to 1.26 is almost a 90% probability.